Nah, I don't mean that shit in my head.
Ow, who over?
Oh my head. I can't
Let's go.
Much. Lifesaver. Nah, not that fitted.
This is dumb, folks. All right. So today.
Oh, you're cool. Oh, shit, huh? Oh, you're cool. Oh, shit, huh?
Don't stop it. I'm editing it out.
I know you're recording.
I'm editing it out. Hey, guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today, we got a special motherfucking guest. PV Sandy. Say your name. What's your name?
Born ready fucking tape, nigga. Fuck.
Dragged it. But today we're gonna be doing ask a guy questions that girls are afraid to ask. You trying to say my breast stink or something? You gotta answer truthfully. So the first question is, when do you know a guy is being serious with you? Go ahead, How you don't know?
How would you know when a guy is serious with you?
Like, when do you know you'll be taking a girl serious?
Damn, can't even say when you post her, because you can post a girl, still be cheating.
Definitely can't.
Head poison. When you meet the parents. Yeah, when you meet the parents.
Everybody be meeting your mom.
Nah. See, my mom is neighborhood watch. That's why.
You can still meet the parents. I don't be meeting nothing.
Nah. Yeah. When you meet the grandma. If you meet the grandparents. Yeah. Okay. You meet the grandparents.
Okay. So, second question. Do guys talk about the girl they like with their friends?
Yes.
See, I talk about the girls. Yeah.
Yes.
Which I've been seeing.
Nah.
It'd be good. It'd be bad.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever. Third question. If a female is all hood and ghetto, is that eternal? Do you like your bitches ghetto?
Nah. Hood? Nah. That's turn off.
Why is that turn off?
All the way hood, all the way ghetto? Nah. That ain't it.
But why is that turn off?
Yeah, because some bitches need to get pretty checked. So, yeah. Yeah.
So, that's eternal or that's
nah.
That's not eternal?
Nah, I ain't turning off. Nah.
All right, so... This is the fourth one. Fourth question. Why do most guys like being players instead of settling down with a female? You can just have everything with that one female instead of closing. Answer them!
Shit. Oh, some girls may look better than others.
Personality. It is not all about look.
Personality can be different. It's different shit. You never know.
So why do most guys like being players?
For the clout. like being players because, yeah, for the clout.
So y'all like being players for the clout?
Well, don't say y'all. I'm not a player.
Okay,
you're
not a player?
Nah.
For this I'm loyal.
Oh! He's
loyal for this video.
Wowzers.
He's gonna act like he's loyal for this video. Okay, so, what will make you... want to settle down with a girl? How you know when she's the one?
Shit.
I'm about to punch you in your head next time you say I don't know.
How do you know when she's the one? I can't answer that. That's tough.
Yes, you can answer that.
Nah. I give all girls a chance, though.
No, you don't.
How do
you cuff all of them?
Nah.
All right, then. What will make you cuff? Out of 1 billion of them will make you cuff.
Oh, we're not 20 billion. What? What makes this bitch different? Attitude. Personality. That's about it. Attitude, personality. Hey, attention seekers. Ooh, attention seeker.
Attention.
Come on. All right. Next.
All right, so Would guys still eat a vagina if it's prickly down there?
What? I don't know nothing about that. You see my shit? My
shit is bold.
I don't do nothing.
You gotta answer these questions that they ask.
What is it? Nah, we ain't going down there. We ain't doing that.
If it's prickly, why?
Nah, we ain't doing that. It ain't there. Sorry, ladies. Well, it ain't there for me.
Would you take a girl? Would guys take a girl serious if they fucked on the first link? Would you cuff her?
No.
Why? She could be.
Nah, cause you can be talking for a long time, and then it's hard to link each other, and then you finally link. Nah.
You wouldn't take her serious?
Nah.
If she fucked you?
Nah. Time? Yeah, you can. I have.
He's all getting put up, so you gotta just get caught.
Yo!
Oh. Alright, so how many bodies does a girl have to be considered a thot? You dragged it.
Nah, I'll give you five.
That's bad?
Four? Four cuts of women, you know, pussy.
Five?
You hit five? You a thot.
I don't got five, so I'm just asking for five?
Five.
Don't be making that face.
You a thot.
I don't think so, though.
Scotty too hottie.
So you would not come for, you wouldn't.
No.
If she had five bodies? Mm-mm. But niggas be having.
Depends 20. On her age. She can be grown. You never know.
Okay, why do guys not like to eat the booty? Like
cause
what's
shit,
so wrong with that?
Shit comes out your butt.
That don't mean anything if she wash her butt.
No. That's nasty.
You're childish. You're not hot.
No,
this
light
is really making me hot.
I'm cool, G.
Why when males are talking to somebody, right? But the other girl finds out about the other girl, and then niggas be like, oh, but we're not together. But that's what, like, y'all was portraying. It's portraying. You get what I'm saying? That y'all
was together. She's saying, why do guys see?
Why would they get caught?
It's a problem.
By the other one, they be like, oh, we wasn't together though, but.
Because y'all not together.
All right, but you was trying to see, not, like, you
no,
was
no,
trying
no,
to
no,
go.
No.
To the next step.
No.
So why would y'all do that?
We never made it official.
But basically, it's official because.
No, it's not official. If we didn't come to an agreement that we're in a relationship, then we ain't in no relationship. Blast.
But why would y'all make an impression that y'all only want them if y'all fucking everybody else? You can't even ask him these type of questions because he's just an overall thought.
Because I'm a straight up nigga. I'm not gonna lead a bitch on and then knowing I told somebody, I'm gonna tell him. Fuck.
He's a thought.
I'm not a thought.
You're a thought.
Call me what you want, but you can't call me bro, bitch.
You listening? Does it hit the toilet when you shit?
Whoa! Wait. What the fuck?
Does it hit the toilet? We just gotta know this.
Why they gotta know this about me?
It's not you, you dickhead.
Nigga, certain people is different.
No, they not.
Everybody Johnson don't hit the damn water.
It has to, like.
No. Some niggas, they don't.
That's because it's like this.
Yeah.
All
right,
so, okay.
What the fuck? I can't answer for another nigga. Right, I say, yeah, his touch the water. That's gay. That's gay. I'm not going to say, what the fuck?
It's not even gay. So, that's the ending of this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Bitches. Nah, I don't do that.
Period. Now cut it off.
Suck it in. I don't wanna play no games, fuck around.